everyone, real quick, because I know it's football season. So I have some people who want snacks while they watch the game. So I wanted to show you two very fast snacks. Now, I don't have the Pampered Chef dill yet. I did order it, just hasn't come. Because I was told it's absolutely amazing. I actually had a party where one lady ordered 6 containers of it because she gives them out in like holiday packets for her family for Christmas, so I thought that was super cool. You might have to try that this year. So literally all this is a dill dip. Always looks like you put enough in, but it doesn't after you mix it in. I can't wait to try this with. I tried this with my dill in the backyard, but we're out right now. See? Now you have dill dip for your chips. That took literally 2 seconds. Now, because I need to get rid of some tomatoes because we have too many, I'm going to really quick. And get the little out. There we go. Make some salsa. I'll probably have to do this a couple times because these tomatoes are so huge. What are you doing over there? Well, why don't you wait a minute? I'll cook you something. I don't know. They can still hear you if you whisper. Yes, I'm going to get mac and cheese in a
minute. Mac and cheese!
So, I love my meatball from the processor.
And I love my mac and cheese.
Okay, just a couple quick chomps of it. I need a bowl. Oh, we'll use this one. This is our silicone bowl. I love it because it comes with a lid. So, I can just put everything in here and then stir it up. What are you doing, child? Are you making faces?
No.
No? You know, it's gonna go on Facebook and YouTube. You don't care? Alright. I literally make homemade salsa every weekend now. These tomatoes are too ripe, so I can't can with them. So, it's better to make salsa with them. Or a sauce that I was going to use right away today. Which I'm not, because I'm making something else for dinner. How big or little the pieces are. There's that. That's enough tomatoes. I got these little jalapeno peppers, which, just to learn a trick, always cut those last. After you cut the jalapenos, everything you have, and I so need to get the little super thing to make this easy. Everything you have gets jalapenoed. I like using colorful peppers. I think it makes the sauce a little prettier. Like I said, they'll eat like half of this today, and then the rest will eat after work and stuff throughout the week. You can take the seeds out, but we don't seem to mind them, and it plus work for me, so I keep the seeds in. Oops, and that is not on right. I could tell just by the first one. There we go. Pepper, it's blade. See how nice? That's all evenly done. And of course, I have no spatulas here because they're all in my kit. It's easier with the spatula because you can, my spatulas are amazing. I usually get every last piece. So there's no waste. Just rinse that off. You don't want that to sit in the water because you don't want it to get in all the joints. So I'm just going to mix this up real quick. Okay, homemade salsa. For football. And it sounds like they're playing football in my living room, so I better go make sure my kids are okay. Bye.